Oh my god, it's officially the 31 days of Halloween. I'm so sorry you guys had to see that.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons.
What is up, you guys? It is Megan. Welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new, make sure you guys hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, comment down future video ideas. Hit the bell next to the subscribe button so you guys get notified whenever I upload a video, which is going to be every day this month because it is October 1st and we are back with another video for the 31 days of Halloween. Today's video is not going to be as exciting as some of the other videos, but basically I'm just going to kind of go over a little bit of what's going on and tell you guys a little bit of a freaky story that happened to me at work. So yeah, let's get on into it. Before I get into my little creepy kind of scary story from work, I'm going to just be talking about what videos are going to be coming out on which days. So basically I came up with some sort of a plan of what videos I wanted to go out or possible ideas. That way I kind of wasn't just thrown into it. Like with Vlogmas, I sometimes want other videos to go out, so it's not just my everyday boring life. So I have some pretty fun videos planned that are going to go out every day, and certain days of the week are going to be focused on certain ideas. So let's get on to what those days are. So starting with Mondays, that is going to be my food day. So that is when I'm going to be posting videos, some holiday fall fun foods that I found off of Pinterest that I found to be kind of interesting and seemed fun to make. So you guys are going to see four of those, and the last week or the last Monday is going to be a little bit more, I don't know what it was, but just like it's going to be a little bit bigger than what it normally is, but you guys won't be getting the recipe for that one, but you guys will have to stay tuned for that. On Tuesdays, you guys are going to be seeing different nails. So right now my nails are not obviously Halloween related, but you guys are going to be getting a different nail design every week. So I picked some fun ones that seem to be pretty easy. So you guys are going to be learning it as well as me. So it's going to be kind of a try, see if it fails. Giving my review on some of them that I found off of Pinterest. Wednesdays, you guys are going to see challenge videos. These are some challenges that I've came up with and other challenges that I've seen other YouTubers do around kind of the Halloween, October months. I'm pretty excited for a few of the videos that are going out. As of right now, I have not filmed those videos yet, so you guys are going to hopefully enjoy these videos. These ones we put a little bit more, me and my editor put a little bit more thought into, but yeah, that is what you guys are going to get to enjoy on Wednesday. Thursdays are going to be my other videos, so these are going to be videos that if you guys calm down and want to see a certain video, hopefully I will be able to do it the next week. If it's something Halloween related, it might have to wait till next year, or worst case, I can do them in November if you guys really, really want to see those videos. But these might be when I post the decorating video of me and my family doing our whole house, which we do the same thing we do for Christmas for Halloween. So if you guys have not seen my annual videos of me posting for Christmas from Vlogmas, I will have them linked in the top right hand corner so you guys can kind of see. So you can see what we do for Christmas, but we do it for Halloween. It's kind of bigger for Halloween. But these could be kind of just anything you guys want to see, maybe a video I found that I can film spare the moment. So that's what is going to be posted on Thursdays. Fridays, you guys are going to be seeing DIY videos, except for the first Friday, which is tomorrow, and the last Friday. Those are going to be two different videos because that's just how it fit in my posting schedule. But I'm going to be posting some decoration type stuff that you guys can do to kind of decorate cheaper than going to Spirit and spending like $60 on decorations, or even going to Target and spending like $20. And I'm also going to be doing costumes because I know with COVID and everything this year, people aren't going to be wanting to spend a lot of money to make costumes. And I actually find it fun to DIY costumes. So if you guys have any suggestions, if you guys want me to try and DIY myself, let me know. If you guys want Maddie's help with kind of coming up with some stuff, let me know as well because she's really good at that kind of stuff. Now, moving into Saturday. So Saturdays are going to be my days where I'm not necessarily posting Halloween or scarier videos. They're going to be more like my fall. October is my favorite month of all time. I want everything good to happen to me in October. But these are going to be where I'm going to be posting some weekly videos, whether I did something fun. It's kind of just going to be whatever's going on in my life in October, which I'm really, really excited to do because I feel like you guys may get tired of them. I hope you guys don't get tired of the other videos, but this is going to be where kind of the fall side comes in, because I know I haven't really posted in September. But yeah. And finally, we come to Sunday. Sundays are going to be another other video day. So basically, my Thursdays and my Sundays are days where if I don't necessarily, maybe I can't get a video up and I post a vlog instead. Those are going to be those days. So whether I don't say on a Monday, I don't have time to film for the food video, it might go out that day. But right now my plan is that everything's going to go out when it's supposed to go out. But you guys are going to be seeing a Target haul video that will be coming up on this Sunday. And then there is a Spirit Halloween vlog. And the last Sunday that you guys are going to be seeing, I have a very, very fun video that is coming out. But yeah, those are what is going on kind of every day during 31 days of Halloween. This is going to be a quick little story time. Obviously, this isn't going to be like, oh my god, like, I died at work. Like, obviously, I'm not. I'm sitting right here posting this video. But I just want to talk about a kind of encounter I had with a guest when I first started last year. Very quick rundown. I started working for Target in June of 2019. And before I get into it, I just want to know that this is not, I'm not sponsored by Target. This has nothing to do with the corporation. I'm just telling my story from being a team member. So just for legal purposes. So Target, please don't come at me. If you want to sponsor me, let me know. I started in June of 2019. So I started in what is considered dry market, and I have been moved to what is considered wet market, which is our cooler area. So I'm produce now. So at the time I was working in candy and kind of that, like the chip aisle and like kind of the last part of market. And I never really encountered that many weird guests. People were kind of just your typical, you know, I live in the suburbs, kind of suburby, not like, they're not weird people. I mean, they're the rich, stuck-up people. Obviously, I try not to be. But it was kind of weird. I know, I remember it being a Sunday because nobody worked Sunday. So it was like me and my other coworker, and he was working in the freezer. So I was on the floor. I think I had gotten back from lunch. Maybe I was getting off or whatever. But it was probably closer to like, it was after the halt. It was like around the holidays. I think it was right after Christmas and maybe before New Year's. It was like kind of in like the end of December or January time frame. And I, for whatever reason, remember it being a cloudy day. Maybe that's what like, it freaked me out even more. But I was getting ready to walk to the back to throw my cardboard out because obviously I can't just leave cardboard on the U-boats that I was pushing. And this guy came up to me and he was like, you guys have like a big box that I can borrow. I think it's like a big brown box. And I was like, okay, that's like kind of weird. I've seen people ask for boxes before. Like sometimes my other coworker who doesn't work, who still to this day doesn't work Sundays. But she was in produce. She was in the coolers. If guests needed to carry something, whether it was like a product or whatever, she'd be like, oh, here's a box. So to me, it didn't seem that weird. I don't have one because I had broken down all my boxes because at the time I was still 17 and I couldn't pull down the compactor like in our back where we put our cardboard. You have to be 18 to pull the actual like thing down. And obviously I wasn't 18 yet. And I was like, let me go check the back. So he walks with me and I was like, oh, if you just want to wait by the double doors, you can like wait, I'll meet you there. And he was walking. Normally guests will like kind of walk behind me, but he was walking like right next to me and super fast. And when I went to back, he's like, do I follow you or do I stay out here? To me, I had never been asked that before. I had heard of guests walking into the back when none of us were on the floor looking for people, which obviously you were not allowed to do. You'll be kicked out of our school, our store, probably banned. What, you're just not supposed to be back there because sometimes we have promotional, there's like whether a new like items being released or not, that even team members we are not allowed to talk about, and we get in trouble if we like post about it. So people just aren't allowed to be back there. And I was like, no sir, you have to wait out here. And I found that very, very weird. Obviously it's not scary, but I was like, okay, that's like kind of weird. And he wasn't a big guy, but he was, I'm 5 foot, I'm a little bit smaller, and at the time I wasn't as like strong, you know, I wasn't lifting as much. And I was like, okay, that's like kind of weird. What was even weirder is I was the only person in the back. Nobody else was in the back. I think everybody was on the front or on lunch. My coworker was nowhere to be found. I think he was in the cooler. He might have still been on the floor. I was the only person in the back. And at this time, I was not comfortable using the walkie. I didn't want my voice being on the walkie. Now I don't care. But at the time, so like I didn't want to call anybody. And I kind of like looked around. And I was like, that's kind of weird. And I walked from like one end to another because you can just basically walk straight back and be on the other side of the store. And I saw my coworker by the baler and I was like, hey, do you have like a box we can borrow? And he was like, no, or like I can give to the guest. And I walked out there and the guest was like, oh, like, I said, no, sorry, sir, we don't have it. You know, being the polite customer service person I was. And he was like, oh, that's fine. Do you guys sell like red, like the, I think it's Red Box or whatever the movie things are. And I was like, no, we don't. I was like, you can check Lucky's next door. Like, we don't carry that kind of stuff. It was just a weird, it was a weird vibe. He was nice about it, but it was weird. Do I consider that scary? Not really. When I got home, my dad was like, yeah, no, you gotta be careful for that. Obviously, he didn't seem to be like, oh, I'm gonna kidnap her, but he could have easily walked in the back and I would have been completely by myself. And this is before I had a box cutter on me, before I got my own box cutter. So obviously I had, other than my hands, I had no way of like, I guess I had ways of fighting, but call it what you want. That is kind of a weird encounter I've had. It's more weird than scary, but it's still a little like freaky to think that he could have just walked back there when he asked me, when you know that you just don't go into the back with people. Haven't seen him since. But yeah, that is gonna go ahead and conclude today's video, if I can ever say that word right. I hope you guys enjoyed that little announcement and my quick little story time. But I will see you guys in tomorrow's video. You guys get to see a spirit vlog, and I cannot wait for you guys to check that out. I love you guys so, so, so much. Subscribe if you guys want to see daily videos, whether they're fall or Halloween related. I love you guys so, so, so much. And yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow for another video. Bye. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight.